May chance pa si Philippine swimming team standout Luke Gabby na makapag-qualify sa paparating na 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Ang buong detalye ihahatid ni Nayan Fajardo.
Malaki ang tiwala ni 2019 na Southeast Asian Games bronze medalist Luke Gabby na maaabot niya ang Olympic qualifying time para makapasok sa 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Noong Pebrero ay nagtala ang 24-year-old tanker ng 23.39 second time sa 50-meter freestyle event ng isang Olympic qualifying tournament. Malapit na ito sa 22.67 seconds qualifying time ng quadrennial meet. Matapos makakuha ng aral sa kanyang mga nakalipas na torneo, mas kumpiyansa ang national team standout na maaabot niya na ang mailap na Olympic qualifying time sa kanyang susunod na kompetisyon.
Olympics started in January in Australia. There have been one every month. But in swimming, you can't rest and compete well at every single month because then you need to rest and then you need to train again. And it's quite difficult to do that. So how it's structured and how all swimmers would have done it is to train as hard as they can with the aim of picking one event to do well in. I have joined 4 competitions already that are Tokyo qualifying meets this year. The times were good as well, and it just means that when I do rest for that one event, I think it will really make a big difference and really be great.
Sa kasalukuyan ay naghahanda si Gabby para sa 3 natitirang Tokyo qualifying events hanggang Hunyo.
I have 3 competitions left. That's where I really hope to be able to stun myself and for everything to come together and for my execution to come together. So I'm very critical of myself, and so I can always break apart and pick apart my swims. I think what it's going to come down to is execution on the day, my race plan, making sure that dive needs to be perfect. Nothing can go wrong. So it needs to be a perfect execution.
Muling susubukan ni Gabby na makapasok sa Olympics sa Sydney Open sa Sydney Olympic Park, Australia na nagsimula na ngayong araw at magtatapos sa May 16. Mayan Fajardo, PTV Sports.